Hello dear students, let us quickly discuss this question number 6 of worksheet number 2. So it says 729 raised to the power minus 5 by 3 raised to the power minus 1 by 2 is equal to 729 raised to the power minus 5 by 3 into minus 1 by 2. So basically here we need to verify the law of rational exponent, which is x raised to the power m raised to the power n equals x raised to the power m into n. You know what are x, m and n are. So let us solve this question. We will take the left hand side first. And we see that on the left hand side we have 729 raised to the power minus 5 by 3 raised to the power minus 1 by 2. So what is the first step? First step is we are going to express this 729 raised to the power minus 5 by 3 in the form of radical. So you know how to express this in radical. So we can write this as cube root of, why we have taken cube root? Because you see here the denominator is 3, right? So index here will be 3. So it is cube root of 729 raised to the power minus 5. Then raised to the power minus 1 by 2. Simplify this further. Now you see here it is 729 raised to the power minus 5. How will you write this? Yes, you are going to write it like 1 upon 729 raised to the power 5. So we have cube root of 1 upon 729 raised to the power 5. Then raised to the power minus 1 by 2. Now can you find the cube root of this term? Yes, it is very simple. So how you are going to do this? We express this as cube root of 1 by 729 is multiplied 5 times. And further we have this raised to the power of minus 1 by 2. Okay, so you know that 729 is cube of 9, right? So what will be cube root of 1 upon 729? Yes, it is 1 by 9, you are right. So, we get this simplified to 1 by 9 into 1 by 9. How many times? Yes, we need to multiply 1 by 9 5 times. And then raised to the power minus 1 by 2. Okay, now again you see that here the exponent is minus 1 by 2. We are going to follow the same process. We express it as a radical. Now the index is 2. You know that you don't write the index 2. Rather you write it like square root of 1 by 9 into 1 by 9 into 1 by 9 into 1 by 9 into 1 by 9 raised to the power minus 1. Now it is raised to the power minus 1. That means you are going to do the reciprocal of this. So you get this square root of 9 multiplied how many times? 5 times. Right. So tell me what is the square root of 9? Good, it is 3. So what will be the final answer? Right, it will be 3 into 3 into 3 into 3 into 3 and that gives us 243. I hope the left hand side is clear to all of you. Now coming to the right hand side. So right hand side is quite interesting. It says we need to see what is 729 raised to the power minus 5 by 3 into minus 1 by 2. So how do you do this? Yes, you need to multiply this. So minus 5 by 3 into minus 1 by 2, you get plus 5 by 6. Minus and minus, when multiplied, you get plus sign. So 729 raised to the power 5 by 6. Now you know that this 729 is 3 raised to the power 6. How basically you need to see here the denominator is 6. So we are going to think of a number here whose power is 6 just to simplify this, right? Okay, so we get 3 raised to power 6 raised to the power 5 by 6. Now how do you solve this? Yes, 6 and 6 gets cancelled. We get 3 raised to the power 5. So what is the answer to the right hand side? Yes, it is 243. So we see that left hand side and right hand side both, on both the sides we are getting 243, hence verified. I hope it is clear to you.